Welcome, my name is Raphael Smideki. I'm the product manager for magnetic and cylinder sensors. Today I would like to show you the fail-safe inductive sensors out of our safety component portfolio. In this application over here, the inductive fail-safe sensor is mounted to a Robota application. The safety sensors IFM can offer can be used without any special actuator requirements. It detects metal directly. In different housing shapes like M18 housing, M12 housing, flush or non-flush, or in rectangular housings, we have a wide range of fail-safe inductive sensors in our portfolio. In addition to that, you can see that over here we show two different working principles. On the one hand side, this one here is working directly on the metal and is closing the safety function. If the metal part is not anymore in front of the sensor, it's close the safety function and will stop the machine. On the other hand, you show the opposite working principle, that the sensor will close the safety function if a target is in front of that. As well as many different housing shapes in our product range, we have sensors with the IP rating IP69K for food and beverage applications as well. All this kind of sensors are fulfilling the requirements for ISO 13849 or other ISO standards.